Three scriptures on this Memorial Day. Blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. Righteousness exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people. If my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will heal their land. God bless you today on this Memorial Day here in the United States.